In response to the Texas shooting, all Pittsburgh public schools will operate on a modified lockdown tomorrow. That means no one without an appointment will be allowed in any district building. And the district will provide teachers with materials to assist in discussions with students.